you love so much. Please join us in honoring President Biden's memory with a moment of silence. Please remain standing and remove your ball caps and sing with us as we salute the United States of America with our national anthem conducted by Mr. Bill Scott.